We have a really rich history at Trevecca of planting trees. Dr. Adams is famous for having planted many of the trees on our campus. And some of the great trees that we have on our campus were here when we got here. We've really had an explosion of tree plantings under the guidance of David Caldwell. In the last few years, we've planted around 110 trees on campus and have completed the Arboretum status.
The Arboretum started as a dream of Dr. Adams. When he was president, he started planting trees. He would literally come to the campus with a tree and a shovel, and he'd start digging a hole and he'd plant a new tree. Well, his goal was to, he wanted to get an example of every kind of native tree to Tennessee on the campus. Well, I knew about that for many years because it had been something that just, if you're around Dr. Adams, you knew he loved trees. That's really what got it going, was knowing that Dr. Adams had this love for the Arboretum, this desire, and this just convergence of a couple other events.
Tree Campus USA recognizes and encourages those best practices in the community, campus community forestry, and engages students in environmental stewardship. So we were able to highlight the great things you guys were doing and recognize you with Tree Campus USA recognition.
Trevecca was, to me, was a milestone. It's a great opportunity where they're going to be recognized nationally through Arbor Day and also the Division of Forestry. Of becoming a tree campus.
I appreciate the fact that Trevecca stepped up and said, yes, we want to be a part of this. We want to be one of the first ones in the community and set the standard for other college campuses to follow. But I think that Trevecca's commitment to planting trees is so obvious when you drive through the campus. You just feel immediately like you've entered someplace that's special.
It's very important to have a facility that has various different species of trees, maintaining those species, and also using it as an education tool to educate our youth by having a level 2 arboretum where you go out and identify these trees, common name, scientific name, and then you educate the public and our youth about these trees, and then they can spread that knowledge across to other people.